So what, Eldo? Is the frog evil? All right, you two. We need a plan of attack. He's got to have something he's insecure about. Something we can focus on. Something we can focus on. Something we can focus on.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. It's just so.
What about him?
He's going to be assaulted by Ginyu.
Nah, he's being taught by Ginyu.
Oh, who hasn't? Okay, can we focus?
Come on, Captain. It's time for breakfast.
Rivet.
That's right, Captain.
Rivet.
I'll take that. Have a cherry twist, please.
No, the red one goes out on Tuesdays.
The blue one goes out on Wednesdays. Don't get it mixed up.
The red one's for recyclables. Donka.
What's the blue one? It's for trash.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Bestiality, and I am only into one of those!
Captain! Captain! Oh! Oh, jeez, I am so sorry. He got out again. He had just been so restless these last couple of days. Come on, big guy. Ah, we gotta give you a bath. Rico! Grab the note here at the body wash.
So, as we were saying, make sure not to mix these two up, yeah? Otherwise, you go to super hell.
There's got to be something else. Something embarrassing. Something uncomfortable. Something crude. What?
I believe she's referring to the hole in the tail on his back.
Yeah, it's worse.
Someone write that down.
It is you, so you're going to let me turn on that light and... Ribbit!
Captain! There you are! We were so worried about you!
Get your pet! Or I swear to God!
I'll complain to the ogres and tell them you've been bad neighbors.
Raccoon believes this to be a
Nark!
And after we fixed your window.
After you broke it!
Mike, he's right. Being a good neighbor is part of the process. And whether or not that's fixing up a window we broke, getting the right bins out on the right day, or keeping our captain pet man.